Hey guys, welcome to Math Tech. Today we'll be learning how to turn off active status on Telegram, and now let's dive right in. Now to turn off active status on Telegram, first open up your Telegram app on your phone. After opening the Telegram app, guys, at the top left corner of the screen you can see there is a three-lined icon available for us. Tap on that three-lined icon and this kind of interface will appear where you can see the settings option available for us just below the saved messages. Tap on settings. And over here you can see the privacy and security option in the category of settings just below the chat settings. Tap on privacy and security and this panel will open where you can see there is the last seen and online status available for us just below the phone number. Tap on last seen and online, and currently everybody can see my active status on Telegram. In order to turn off the active status on Telegram, we'll be required to tap on the nobody section over here, and then after tapping on nobody or choosing nobody, tap on a tick mark at the top right corner of the screen. By this way, guys, your active status on Telegram will be turned off. And guys, this is how to turn off active status on Telegram. And if you have any confusions or questions regarding the topic, feel free to comment in the comment section below, and don't forget to like, subscribe and hit that bell icon for more videos. Thank you for watching, guys. Peace.